Namaskar students, today our topic is distributive adjective. In our previous video on language on adjective, we have learned many kinds of adjective. Today we are going to learn another kind of adjective, that is distributive adjective. Now, what is distributive adjective? Distributive adjectives refer to each one of a number. It is used to refer each and every person or thing separately or describe specific member out of a group. These adjectives are used to single out one or more individual people or items. It indicates distributive state of nouns. These adjectives are always followed by a noun or pronoun they are modifying. There are certain words which are used to refer to distributive adjectives, like each, every, neither, either, any, one, both, etc. Now, one by one, we will discuss these distributive adjectives. And we'll learn where we have to put, where we will put this distributive adjective. Number one, each. It is used to refer to one specific person of a group or to speak about group members individually. For example, each girl will get a chocolate. Drink water after each meal. Each of them is very intelligent. And students, you will remember that for these kind of distributive adjective, the verb will be always in singular form. Okay. Number two, every. It is used to make generalization in sentence. It is considered for each and every person in a group. For example, he used to call me every day. Every word of it is false. Every boy has one or the other pet. Number three, neither. It is used to state not one or the other between a choice of two. I like neither of you. So you can see that neither of you means it is stating by the word neither, it is stating none of you. Next, neither of us can dance tonight. I could neither laugh or cry. So both the things, laugh or cry, I am not going to do. Number four, either. It is used to select one person or thing among the choice of two. On either side of the canal, there were long fields of barley. Either of you should take care of your child. Clear? Number five, any. It is used to refer to one or more or some things out any number of choices. It is also used when the choice is irrelevant or unsuitable. Like, I don't want your any advice. Any one of you can participate in the competition. Is there any money left? Okay, now let's discuss the following exercise. You will have to solve this exercise in your language copy. I am discussing the first two with you. So, heading is fill in the blanks with distributive adjectives. Number one, dash man has two votes. Students, you can see the verb is in singular form. So which distributive adjective will be situated here? Each. Okay, so each man has two votes. Number two, he gave me two pens. Dash of the pens was good. Okay, so dash of the pens, so you have two options. Okay, so he gave me two pens. Dash of the pens was good. Neither of the pens was good. Okay, so none of the pens was good. Next, number three, I have read dash book you gave me. You will have to solve this following exercise, rest of the sentence. Number four, dash player did his best in the match. Number five, dash of them are in the room. Number six, dash of you can collect the prize. Number seven, dash nation is proud of its culture. Hold the box with dash hands. Number nine, dash member of the team has two cars. Number 10, you may borrow dash car. Number 11, dash student has passed the exam. Number 12, he takes bath dash morning. So students, you solve this exercise in your language classwork copy. Thank you. Om Namah Shivaya.